meteorologist Emmanuel in Jamaica, Queens, reporting.
This is Micah 5, and I am getting to a 60s impression.
We are tracking a strong thunderstorm, which could bring cloud-to-ground lightning and,
hi, Emmanuel,
and gusty winds.
We are going to Woodstock. Come and join us, man.
Remember, lightning is Mother Nature's number one killer.
Don't be uptight, man. Come and join us.
Go inside as soon as you hear thunder.
That is my 60s impression.
I've seen you on the run.
The thing that I want to be when I grow up is a meteorologist. Cause I got fascinated by the weather.
The place they call their home.
I like funny moment of acting. I like serious moment of acting, and it's just so wonderful to act.
The thing I like the most about being a meteorologist is the storm. It makes me remember storms in books that I read. I think meteorologists are important when there's a storm. Say it's in the middle of the night and it's starting to flood. The weather radio's there to wake you up and tell you that you're under flood water and you should get out immediately.
I did some background work for Sesame Street, and I did a movie right birthday directed by Jason Reitman.
I tracked Hurricane Sandy. The first report I did was when I was standing at my window. The second was when I was in my kitchen. And the last two were when I was outside.
I went into the altar and he wanted to see if I could take directions. When he called back and he told my mom that I booked, that boosted my confidence to a whole new level. I felt so proud of myself. I never thought that I would be in a movie, and I really couldn't have done it without my sister. My sister has been in full Broadway shows. She told me the most important thing is to never look at the camera when you are acting.
Stevie Wonder is my role model. My other role models are Stephanie Abrams, because she broadcasts the weather also. I think they should be more people with disabilities on TV.
And living with a disability every day allows us to bring more realism to the character and more depth. And today actually bring exploration to the kids watching them.
People will realize that we're regular humans and they'll support us.
If anyone is out to watch it, if they want to try acting, I just want to say try your hardest and you will do good.
you have to put us in everything you do because we want to be included, not excluded.
Nothing about us without us.